Back in, it might work, Brian. I'm searching too, we should be okay. Alright, we're good, we're in.
First career game as a coach.
Yep.
Ride dollar. Oh shit.
Yeah, the 49ers actually broke poor Sean McVay. He's
somewhere. He went to Miami and then retired.
Yeah, he's in a facility in Miami right now. No, his wife left him.
His wife left him for his wife left him for the Niners coach.
Yeah, left him for Kyle Shanahan. Yeah. He's starting a harem.
Brutal.
Starting a harem.
So excited to call you guys friends.
Oh, Dom can be in the Madden League chat now. No.
Had to pick up an extra blocker for Saquon.
Nice. Who is it?
Make sure we turn off.
Oh shit! I didn't turn injuries back on. Ryan was rushing me. We'll just play through the whole week one without injuries. Turn him on week two. Way it's fair for everybody. Oh, you got Kittle. How did you do that?
Traded for him.
Nice. He must be easier to trade for now that he's old. Older, I mean.
He's 29.
What'd you end up having to give up?
I think I gave up my starting.
Were you playing your game?
I have to look back. I think an offensive lineman.
Yeah, we're playing right now.
A first round pick.
Now throwing on first down and completing it. And this time he's able to take it down to the 42. They'll contain him to just four. Second down. Second down at six now from the 42. Now Saquon Barkley. And he's going to have this pretty close.
If you're next to me, what the fuck's making noise out there? The Niners 36. There's nothing in this house anymore. That's a first down. It's a gain. So from the 36 now, first and 10.
Out of the gun, here's Murray. Oh! Bone. Should have been a pick. Get lucky. I fucked up the user. It was gettable. They'll run with Barkley.
They'll get this down inside the 10 for a pick up. Weird now, man.
It's second and seven from the nine.
Oh, God.
Second and seven.
God, Edwards, let's go! And he's able to get it down. Someone dropped him disrespectfully.
The impressive opening drive continues.
Scott created by those guys up front. We're seeing this the same way, aren't we? We are seeing an offensive line as
Oh, nice trip. They are dominating the line. A loss of two there, second down. So often you hear that pep talks don't really work in the heat of the battle, but collectively, this defense has to say to each other, we've been on our heels this whole first drive. This one we need to dig in. And they got a nice stop right there for a loss on first and goal.
On second and goal. I didn't have time to contain. You lucky.
Taking it in from 4 yards out. And the Rams take it right down and score on the opening drive.
That's me, Mr. Lucky.
That was an all-encompassing drive because it was his arm that got his team down to that point, but his legs that finished the deal.
Don't forget.
Give him credit for making it happen.
Oh.
So with his PAT in his rearview mirror, he goes back out to kick this one off. Taking about 7 yards deep.
Well, he wants you to get good at it, pussy.
His handler elects not to return it. 25-yard line.
Dom.
Game for Josh Jacobs.
Yeah, getting a Corey Snapchat video right now.
2 yards the loss, second and 12. Sometimes you just sit back and marvel at what he can do defensively. Speed, strength, quickness. He's the whole pack. And that package just wrapped up the runner for a loss. Throw on second down here. He's going to hit his man out of the backfield. Complete. They'll wind up getting 10 back as that sets him up for third down. We'll see what kind of mindset they have here offensively after giving up the touchdown on the opening drive.
And based on our time with them, you know, prior to this game, I feel like they've got a good mindset going in. In fact, the discussion that we had with the coaching staff was, you know, we may give up some points in this game, so offense has to be ready each and every time to either equal or try to get us ahead and try to keep us ahead.
Here's your ball.
This is their chance to respond.
That wasn't the ball.
Excellent play there on third down. Give him 25 yards.
The linebacker.
Correct.
So from Rams territory now, it's first and 10 at the 42-yard line. Here's Jacobs. And he's taken down inside the 30. Back-to-back nice gains. That one for 14 yards and another first.
Coming in, there's your 6'8 tight end. Big year based
on a terrific off-season. He's out there. He's my second tight end. Washington, number 81.
Down they go with Jacobs again. Stopped at the 24-yard line after a gain of 5.
That was a really nice job by them picking up the run blitz and detecting it.
All right, it's been 4 years. Can you take down the fucking BLM flags?
A lot of times you think if you blitz a running
they
back,
still matter.
Smother it, but a lot of the blitzers, they come in a little bit high. They don't have great leverage, and they're easily blocked and turned to the side.
Don't be a prick.
Prick.
Second down now. It's Jacobs. And not much. Maybe a yard down to the 23. The ball carrier.
But that call makes sense because they've been throwing it well on this drive, and once again they show passing formation, showing the shotgun. Then they ran out of it. That's a nice play by them defensively, though, to hold it to a short game.
Third down, here's Tua.
Good pick.
And that's gonna be
that's a bone.
The coverage too good there. The contact popped the ball free and it's fourth
that's
down.
Why you have a fat DT pulled off the line.
Corey, did you bring your playbook over?
Go up and make the catch, take the hit, and pick up yardage. But in this case, the hit
oh, doinked in. Nice.
I haven't seen that.
Neither have I.
So the field goal that cuts the lead in half as they too were able to get some points.
Looked like it doinked out though. Like
it did.
But it ended up in the end zone.
Positive response, right, to the points that were scored against them. And they got a little help from their opponent anyway. Missed the conversion, so now they're just three back.
And a fair catch signaled for and taken successfully.
The Rams take over first and 10.
at their own 25-yard line. Set to begin their next drive, the Rams offense at the line.
You okay, Cameron? Did you bring your playbook over? See, I was going to answer that video chat, but I knew you were going to take an extra 10 minutes, so I made you church it down.
That'd be cool.
Give him 10 yards on the pickup, and it'll result in a fresh set of downs. Back-to-back good plays have him on the move. So you're really good and good, Jamar Chase. 6-3 is our score after one. It's the NFL Audio Sports. And you haven't tried yet, since we started regular season. First down carry for Barkley. And he's got this one across
the Are you willing to give up one of your better guys? Or are you trying to get like a weapon? It's now second and six. To throw on second and six. Murray gets this out to Saquon Barkley. Complete to Saquon. It'll be a 3-yard gain, and that'll lead here to a third down. So third and two, this quite possibly fourth down territory. And he will have a first down here at about the 40. It's a first down following a gain of three. It's a gain of three. First down, Rams.
Murray gonna fire one out wide. And he's gonna get this inside the 30.
First down, Los Angeles. Jamar? You think Cliff gave him a farewell death?
No, it was after that back-to-back wins against me and Teague. Come here, buddy.
You're doing so.
Did like 30 catches over those 2 weeks.
Yeah.
That's a strong pickup right there on first down. And as this drive goes on, we're seeing an offensive line and running game imposing its will.
Yep.
On the draw, this is Barkley.
Baby fuck. When you make a West Coast trip.
Yeah. Meet him at a Holiday Inn, you feel me?
That's what you're calling.
I wish that they would do fucking three-way trades. That way, like, a couple of us could try to work together. Me and Ryan could go halves on Aaron Donald, and we'll each get him for a half a week.
He's not too hard to get right now.
I almost got him for Russ.
He's not hard to get.
Shotgun now for Murray.
Oh, a crucial fumble.
Aaron Donald? What, is Aaron on your team?
Who, me?
Yeah.
No. I just tried giving up like something for him quick. And I don't think we're taking much more. And I decided I didn't want him.
Yeah, I offered him Russ, Epinesa, and the first round pick.
Yeah, that's a crucial
actually problem. I didn't have a first to give
him. Yeah, it sucks. Give him 9 there on the first down completion.
He's out of bounds at the 12-yard line. Well, I was looking at that, I was like, you know, it's old for old. Jacobs now. And he'll get it up here this time to the 21. Yeah, dude, you're gonna be fine. You're gonna have fun. Decided to hit it off
that time on the run pass option. What? Be an easy what move? Decision. Just gave it inside. Nice steady game. What was it?
We brought John Ross
over. Nice.
Oh, John Ross, let's go.
Running is Jacobs. Good trade, my friend. See, the thing is, Corey, this is really fast.
Did you check to see if you play any of us this year, Corey? Let's get back to the huddle and make sure you're back. Let's see back.
We got lucky. Hard to move those 300-plus pounders at the line of scrimmage, and they did for a significant chunk of yardage.
My first game's against Jameis Winston.
On second down, Jacobs.
The famous Jameis.
He'll be brought down about the 28. He's gonna have a good couple of years, man.
Yeah, he is. Remarkable story.
Really, really is.
Diagnose a play and then go make it and finish it. That's when the great ones know that they have the goods. Trying to run for it with Jacobs, and he won't be close to a first down as he runs into a wall right around the line of scrimmage. The Rams going to go ahead and use the first of their timeouts. They'll have two remaining as we step aside here in this second quarter.
If I can pay most of these guys, man, I gotta. On fourth down, defense is on the punt.
I was gonna run it. I just wanted to see if you read the timeout.
Will be covered up. Pretty good result. It'll be down at the 14-yard line.
The Rams take over first and 10. At their own.
Set to begin their next drive. The Rams offense at the line. And so close to hitting pay dirt last time. Fumbling down near the goal line. Now, how does that affect their psyche this
time? Damn, everyone was getting hit that
way. Yeah, they were.
Fucking three. That's like a pinball machine. Ping, ping, ping. Holy fuck.
Tackle, JC. That's how we start the new campaign.
Oh, no. On year four
already. Dom's just coming in now. What a fucking story.
He didn't even throw it near him. Holy fuck.
Well, that's a drive killer right there. Not a really confident throw either.
Yeah,
this one's got him up for grabs,
and it's going to come down the hands of the wrong team. They had to settle for three last drive, hoping this second go-around ends in six.
That's why I lost in the playoffs through the stupid picks. I didn't do that at all last fucking season.
After the turnover, it's Tua. He'll find
Metcalf.
5 yards on the catch there. Brings
he looked like he run tough.
To DK Metcalf.
Second and five after the 5 yard completion on first down. Second quarter action with 1:59.
The fuck was all prissy about the fucking
preseason.
We remind
you that coming up
at
the half, we'll hand things off to Jonathan Coachman standing by in Orlando. He'll have scores from earlier today, plus a look ahead as well. So you won't want to miss that. A lot going on here in week one. Tua wants to throw it on second down.
Yeah, they have been good. Matt Ryan was their quarterback, though. He might be sliding.
Down just outside of the 10 at the 11. 9 yards to pick up there, and it's a first down. First and 10 at the 11.
Yep.
Devin found his other good back that he can use now.
From the gun, it's Tua.
Yeah, you could have just thrown that ball.
I know.
Literally.
What did you say?
He's criticizing
Teague's,
me.
Teague's lobbing was fucking 10 yards open on a fucking slant. Nobody around, and he's still lobbing to the corner of the end zone for fucking the fans' purposes. For like the dramatics.
It was like that toe tap at the back of the end zone. Yeah, I know, I saw
it.
New kicker.
Set to begin their next drive, the Rams offense at the line. There was still more than a minute to go in the half. Time to try to mount a drive.
And I would think that they would have to. This is today's NFL. You got to push it whenever you get an opportunity. You can never have enough high-powered offenses.
Nice.
And analytics will tell you.
He's good, dude.
Score when given the opportunity.
If I didn't get that rookie tight end, that happened.
Murray now on first down. And he'll get this underneath, dropping it off for Barkley. And they bring him to the ground just shy of midfield. Now the Rams will signal for a timeout, their second. As
it was dope because he has all those
46 seconds remaining in the first half.
Audibles.
Throwing on first down is Murray. And that is caught on the right side.
says the line judge. The throw took him a little too far at second down. So after the incompletion on first, now second and ten. Out of the shotgun, they run with Barkley. And they'll work this down to the 40-yard line. Tackled there. 11 yards there. First
He's fast. I just ran option play for 12 yards.
What the fuck was that?
I did the wrong one.
Oh, I didn't even notice.
Here's Jake Elliott. Career long, by the way, for him. 61 yards. They'll spot it at the 47, so call it a 57-yard attempt. And this is...
Wow, nailed it.
From 57 yards out. That was bombs away right there. And how about this decision? Tie game, first half. But here's an onside kick. And the 49er hands team does its job. Second quarter onside kick there that failed. Yeah. Is that something that maybe they had dialed up before this game started?
It feels like
tempting.
They thought they had the right situation, you know, and the right approach in going after it. Also may signal that they feel like they have the superior team, that they can try these sorts of things and it won't come back and hurt them later. What the hell, dude?
Here's Jacobs on first and 10. He is tackled inside the 40, not quite to the 35. So we have reached halftime here in the Thursday night opener. As we'll send you back over to Orlando with our EA Sports halftime report, here's Jonathan.
Oh, the gap, especially the outside run drills are so easy, though. Just use the safety instead of the linebacker. Just sell with the safety when on a running drill. It's easy.
This will come out to the 25 as Hamler...
Yeah, don't play it like it's real. You know it's going to be a run.
The San Francisco offense ready to start their next drive. They have a chance to break our tie here as we get a look at the first drive of quarter three.
And it's such a tone setter, isn't it? Because both sides trying to seize momentum to begin the half.
Good read.
What do they have dialed up that'll give them an advantage to move the ball downfield?
Let's find out what they have dialed up. So Charles,
run a lot, dude.
Here, what are your keys as we continue to play the second half?
I know people think it's always trite when you say the same things over and over, but they're trying to improve the game of football. Who's going to block better? Who's going to tackle better? In this case, to me, it's turnovers.
Short passes.
You've got to take care of the football in order to win the game.
5 yards. Now it's third and five. The Rams calling on their nickel set here defensively for third down.
What, Maeve? What?
Tongue of Iloa working out of the gun.
What are you talking about, buddy? You've been
no, a... I didn't. I didn't. I'm sorry.
Wait, why are we doing that?
Yeah.
Because I was told that's what I was allowed to have.
Who?
Well, it makes sense. Jones should be a superstar. Why should he be a star? Aaron Jones.
Oh, no, yeah, that's fine. I just didn't know who we were talking about.
Yeah.
Did you trade for him?
No.
Oh. Oh, he's on the deck. Yeah, what the fuck?
It's just dumb that Madden didn't have
him. Bad call.
Yeah.
Bad call, man. We played defense.
Oh, god damn it. I hope it wasn't me that resumed. I think Ryan resumed. I didn't.
Hello?
Hey, are you good?
Okay, I was talking.
Oh, we couldn't hear you.
It's fourth down.
Yeah, I guess they got... Matt Ryan must have retired.
Here's Matt Hawk now, as he'll kick it away for the second time.
Is that on me, dude? That is not on me.
This might just move him back five.
Oh, I was gonna fucking say. Oh my god.
Here's Matt Hawk as he'll punt it away.
You guys hear me?
Yep.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh my god.
It's a 45-yard punt, 6 yards on the return. And the Rams will go on offense here with a first and 10. So first and 10 now from the 30. They'll start out
right.
Saquon Barkley. And able to get this one across the 45 before he's brought down. Successful start to the drive, 17 yards, and moves the sticks.
Come.
A big hitter to start the drive has him up near midfield here for first and 10. This is Barkley, and he's got this one across midfield into 49er territory.
Come in a play.
It's number one.
Well, that last run makes this a 100-yard night. I've loved the way he's hit the holes. He's been quick. He's been decisive. And he's been a whole lot of fun to watch.
From just shy of midfield, Murray. Looking left side, it's complete.
Sick.
He's got it. And he's dropped just before the line to gain.
Great defense.
Leaves him with third and one. This is third and one, very likely four down territory, even if they don't get it, though. They'll try to run for it with Barkley.
How the fuck did he even grab you?
I don't know. I don't even think he did.
What the fuck? I want to see this. He did. He reaches out with... Oh, just his hand was touching the ball. That's crazy. Wow.
First down, Murray. Lots of screen pass. That's complete.
Face mask.
And he'll be brought down. Oh, that's a face mask. Certainly looked like it. Indeed, here come the flags. So a big penalty there on the face mask leads to first and 10. A give to Barkley out of the gun. It's a 6-yard pickup, and it gets him to second and 4.
You know what really fires up offensive linemen?
Yo, homeboy can't fucking throw a ball.
Oh, you just started right now?
I'm not starting, I'm just playing.
Now it's Edwards.
Oh.
And he's able to work it here to the 8-yard line.
I thought the one time the guy picks up a block.
Sets him up first and goal.
Yeah, once more, strong running. Excellent blocking.
Let's go. There's one good fucking throw, bro. Let's go.
And now Murray's going to set up the throw. A quick slant caught. And he'll be brought down here at the 3-yard line. That'll bring up second and goal after the gain of 5. 3 yards to go on second down, and they've got 3 tight ends out there. Jumbo set. Here's Murray.
Oh, dude, why can't he throw? Like, God. He doesn't throw it under fucking pressure. He has the fucking ability.
Now it's third and goal.
Always a little fucked up.
Got to him there, and it would have been the first sack of the game. Instead, they're able to influence the release, and they did force the incomplete pass.
A big play, if you think about it, right now in this season opener. It's third and goal. And Barkley will try to punch it in.
Wow, oh, he threw it there.
No gain on the play that time, so a big stop, and it's going to leave him with a fourth and goal. Instead, they're going to go for it on fourth and goal. They're going for it. It's Murray. He's got
dude. What's the flag? Roughing the passer? Good. Fucking bitch.
Fucking real. Good job.
That celebration was cut short, wasn't it? Left from
that wasn't even me.
I know, I just felt my controller vibrate, so I just, back in my head, I thought of it.
First and goal. Look at this, a tight end carry. And he takes the cross.
Cole Kmet.
No, whatever.
Taking it in. And the Rams have broken our tie as they take the lead. And this is no
we both suck.
In all reality, if this game is super realistic, George Kittle would easily reach over the pile on that. for that pass. So with a missed PAT, that's a classic fucking Madden. He goes back out to kick this one off. Comes to the ball instead of fucking kind of throwing it in his fucking palms. Made at the 25-yard line. The Niners take over first and 10 at their own 25. The 49er offense set to get this drive underway. At least you're hitting
the upright. Yep. Game after punting last
time. See if they can get something going. I think that one they gave you, you didn't make.
I don't think I made it either. With the game this close, you've got to feel there's a sense of urgency for them down on offense right now. But they have to do it without letting panic creep in and affect their play. A gain of 3, second down. They know that old expression, it's not my night. It hasn't been his so far. I don't know if the legs are a little bit heavy. Sometimes having to hang out all day and play doesn't exactly play to your advantage, but it's been a tough go for him.
And every time he looks up, somebody's there defensively. That was the same case on that play. They'll stay on the ground with Jacobs. And they take him down, losing yardage back at the 27. Now they're staring at a 3rd and 8. That last play, backwards a yard.
Brings up 3rd and 8.
The Rams go nickel here defensively on 3rd.
My God.
Here's Tagovailoa to throw. Left side here.
Wow, talk about soft coverage. Wow.
And he takes this up to the 40-yard line before being corralled. 13 yards there and a Niner first.
Well, remember, they tried to give him the ball and let him run on the last play, but I think the light bulb went off in their play caller's mind, and this time they get it to him the more conventional way, and it's much more successful as well.
They'll run on first down. It's Jacobs. And this time they were waiting for him. He'll be knocked down before he can get back to the line of scrimmage. Back at the 37-yard line. On second down, Tua.
Wow, I was gonna freak the fuck out. Oh my God. Holy shit.
But coming into this one, we expected that this offense would have trouble with this defense, and that's exactly the way that this game has gone. Pressure in his face, coverage downfield has been tight. That led to another incompletion. This defense, they're exactly who we thought they were coming into this one.
On third and long, it's Tagovailoa.
And
he'll be taken down, but not before he works it past the 50. A big play there as they get the
I was literally lurking him, and then I saw your other guy wide open, so I just gave up on the lurk and still threw it to DK.
How about the timing on this one? Lined up on the
fucking guy going the right side was wide open.
I got super lucky.
Right on the money. Bam! Puts it right in there on his hands.
Nice completion. Really good pickup.
On first down, Jacobs. Jalen Smith, the Notre Dame man, in on the tackle.
That's just a pile of bodies there, and that's when you kind of find.
Get another fucking pick. There's no way that's an actual pick, though. They have to review that.
But for both sides, they had to walk away from that field. Like, okay, I can stand up. Wow. The going gets tough in here.
Tua sets up to pass it, and a little floater there, but it'll wind up incomplete, falling to the ground.
From the snap, he certainly looked like he knew where he wanted to go with
well, at least we all suck.
That guy was covered. That took his attention elsewhere to no avail.
Throwing his Tagovailoa on third down here. Now they set up the screen. That's complete. And that play will go nowhere.
I gotta go for it. I'm not gonna chance.
Field at the 49.
Sure.
Boy, how good has this defense been seemingly all game long?
Like your fucking reverse psychology is consistent.
I think you're really onto something there in this passing game.
Well, I mean, I'm not, though. I mean, I haven't stopped you since the first half.
Looks like the offense is gonna take another shot here. They're going on 4th and 13. Here in this Thursday night matchup, you're watching the NFL on EA Sports.
This might be the lead right here. If you get this, I'm probably gonna quit.
Are you serious?
No, don't actually call timeouts. No, I'm not being serious. We'll be back after this.
Here's Matt Hawk now, as he's on to punt for San Francisco. Averaging over 50 yards of punt so far as this one's away. Fair catch called. It's taken in right at the 20-yard line.
You have to agree, though, 4th and 13 is a little ridiculous.
It's long, but it gives you good field position, and I don't have any faith I'm going to stop you.
Set to begin their next drive, the Rams offense at the line.
But in like a sweated out game where you're consistently like getting first downs and flats and stuff like that, like,
yeah, but you're gonna move the ball. We both know you're gonna move the ball down the field easily here, unless you do something stupid.
Unless you pop out of your cover three sky press.
It's not cover three sky press, sir.
That's what your last call was.
Usually it's cover three cloud.
Gain some yardage, but yeah, I mean, on the defense. If you don't pop out of your seam all night, what are they going to do to stop you? You take
a charge. And he's able to get out to the 32, brought down there. 4 yards to pick up, first down.
Well, it is our business to analyze. Maybe Saquon can fumble or get hurt too. I'm feeling a fumble coming, honestly.
In a situation where they absolutely need the football back. That's either a case of overthinking it or not thinking it through.
If you do blitz, do you have to be careful about where you're coming from, or are you just coming from all angles?
You have to be careful about where you're coming from, obviously, but at this stage, you have to take a few chances as well.
From the 38, Murray, he'll try and set up the screen. It's complete, and he'll get nothing.
Who's 90? Is that White?
I think that's a new player.
Sometimes he doesn't act very well about whether he's going to block or leak out or whatever. And I think that they saw that, and that's why they're able to get to him on it.
Why can't he? They get six on the pick out there as the drive will continue. A pair of first downs gives him a first and 10 up at the 44.
Dawson Knox.
I should have given you Hawkinson.
He's got this one across midfield into 49er territory. 8 yards on the pickup, but now he'll have some options on second and short.
Brings up second and two.
No, no! Dude, that was a run play! What? Wow.
That's ridiculously lucky on my part. I don't know what the hell
that was a fucking run play! I was trying to hurry up the snap because he wouldn't fucking snap. What?
Yeah, that's what happened to Devin, too.
Oh, bro. Yeah, but I didn't know they could throw on a fucking run play. That's ridiculous.
Reading, reacting, and then the ability to catch the football and take it in the opposite direction.
Wow.
And with that, his guys take the lead here by a point.
That's really fucking
annoying. It's not earned at all. Just complete bullshit.
Come on, dude.
And this will make it into the end zone.
I don't know what could have happened. I don't think I called an audible. All I hit was reset place, and I think I fucking exchanged my play. I didn't.
Was it an RPO?
No.
Set to begin their next drive, the Rams offense at the line. They have to try and move past that pick six because now they're dealing with a fourth quarter deficit.
Yeah.
And they need this drive to end in points. And this will be incomplete.
I don't even have time to draw back, dude.
It's another zone defense. It looks like it's open for possibilities, but they did a nice job patrolling the middle of the field and forcing an incompletion.
No, I move on.
I started 0-5 last year. 0-4.
They have a good defense, man. He's got to play a couple games.
What's the score?
Up to the 35 now as they come up on first and 10.
Danny Dimes marching. Love all Madden.
It's tough to walk in all Madden. Tough to do all Madden in general.
I hated all Madden for a while.
150 yards for the game, so he's really made his presence felt in this one.
I feel your pain.
They'll go to Barkley again. And for one of the first times tonight, he's going to be held up at the line of scrimmage. Taken down. Call it no gain that time, as it's going to leave him with a third.
Make audibles at the line of scrimmage, because they make reads based off of what you come out in.
Oh.
Yeah, I know Fletcher's a fucking safety.
He gets out in coverage.
Yeah, he has a little there.
Don't run it, fag. Okay, good.
From the gun, Murray. Firing quickly here, and that's complete. But he's able to get this to the 40-yard line before he's out of bounds. A gain there of 12 yards and a first down LA. So from inside Niner territory now, this is first and 10, right at the 40. Operating from the gun, Murray. Kittle catching the slant. And they'll wind up getting this one all the way down inside the 20. Good work after the catch. Going to net him 23 and a first. Again, they'll throw with Murray. He'll get 8 on the scramble there. It'll be second and a couple.
Partner, he was going through his progressions. Not there, not there. After about the third one, he decided he better pull it down and run for it. And he slides down and avoids the hit for good measure.
Second down, here's Barkley. And the stop will come inside the 5 at the 4. 4 yards on the play. That's going to lead to first and goal. Fourth quarter, 2 minutes on the clock, and a tight one-point game. So it's Rams football here as we get your reset. And let's see what they've come up with offensively after having time to talk it over. They'll try and run for it with Barkley. And he'll get this one back to the 5-yard line, but no further than that. They'll say no gain on the play, and it'll be second and goal.
Leads to second and goal at the 5-yard line.
A line of scrimmage once again, the 5, as they get ready for second and goal. Seem in a rush. I guess they just didn't know where the play clock was.
I think you're right about that, because there was no hurried movements there, right? No up-tempo at all. Clock just ran out. I think he was as surprised as maybe his bench was.
Can't afford another delay here as they come up again on second and goal. Murray to throw. Zone touchdown Rams from 10 yards out, and the Rams are going to jump back in front.
Wow, I know it's a never say never situation, but to me, that looks like that's the one that's going to finish them off.
A score that puts them in front here late, but now you got to rally your kick team, don't you, and say the last thing we need is a big return.
And what happens is guys get overeager, get out of their lane because they're so excited they want to make the last tackle. You mess up, could come back at you a long way.
To throw is Murray.
Oh no!
Look at this. They get the turn.
That wasn't your fucking route, you cuck. Wow. That was not his fucking route, I swear to God. He's supposed to do that quick fucking little turnaround route. He went to the back of the end zone. Just a little miscommunication with a new piece, it's all.
Yeah.
It was worked out by midseason.
Installing a new, new coach.
Kyler's a little fucking pissed off because McVay, helped him along his career.
Taking about 7 yards deep.
Developed bad habits in the McVay.
And then, McVay told him that he was going to bring him to fucking Miami. And
didn't.
Left him on red.
Yeah.
Left him on red.
Yep.
Ready to start their next drive. They're down here at a
one-score game, but the time
that's what he did. Factor, but it's not a huge factor right now. Thanks for the Super Bowl. Shoves it in his ass.
That's what my sources tell me. Gives them a chance to run their offense, to go through play sequences. And this is what they work on every week
in practice, usually on a Friday. They go over this type of a situation, late game situation. Oh, what are we going crucial. To do when we have the opportunity, they've called these plays a bunch of times. Now's their chance to execute them. They have the opportunity now. Here's the execution. Nine I wonder pick up there, and it's a first down. If they will incomplete a pass. Now San Francisco going to call their second timeout as they stop him with 22 ticks to go in the fourth.
They'll look to throw. Oh, finally. Holy fuck. Now on the clock here.
You alright?
Sick late August win.
Yeah, you don't want your guy to be able to take the out because it was a tough catch. You needed him to come up with that one.
Feels the same as every other game though. Fucking sweat battle.
At 2 a.m.
It doesn't matter if you're it doesn't matter if I win or not, honestly.
Press these pussies, let's go. What'd you commit?
Why?
Don't pick it off. Clock stops with 10 seconds left. The Notre Dame man Jalen Smith able to get a hand in and knock it away. I'm not gonna criticize you.
So back-to-back incompletions, and that has him staring at a 3rd and 10.
Just run cover two. He'll look to throw.
I hit the wrong button like an idiot. So they'll quickly now signal I hit a button that wasn't even a pass route. It's definitely not looking good, but at least they'll have one final play to hope for that
miracle and get him in the end zone. And down by five. Oh my god, Dak just did one of those things where he scrambles out and then throws across his body to a guy just standing in the middle.
We just have a hard time getting up for these, you know, early season matchups.
Yeah, I tired. I understand all the fucking references to you winning a Super Bowl. One final try for Tagovailoa, and it's incomplete. So their final drive. We get it. And with that,
the ball game is over. GG. Well, my friend, for the
players, it's good for them. I heard the Cardinals already had their next coach lined up. That first Thursday night based off recruitment from Rydell. It was no longer preseason. We were into the regular season, the first game of the year. And you know, all eyes were watching. Who's your QB? Did you sign that rookie? Or Cam? Look at that fun game. Three takeaways and I still won.
Yep, good job.
If I just don't turn the ball over. Anticipating it, then we got here and we saw a game, the first game of the year. Let's keep going. So for Los Angeles, they start the season with a great win on the road. I just think it's a Tua thing, bro. I think he gets something special brewing with that young kid. You know what?
Like, run hot water and drown your phone first so you can't opt out.
So you can't opt out. For Charles Davis and our entire crew, I'm Brandon Gunn. Give me the
speech of, I get blown out every week and I'm fine with it. I don't want to hear it.
Yeah.
Dude, you can't be this mad week one in an all Madden league. You just can't.
Not even Teague. I'm not even Teague.
If you had tried to play preseason, then maybe, but. So figure it out. I started 0-4 last year.
Yeah, but our teams are stacked, team. team's loaded. Who's your running back even, Dom?
Philip Lindsay. He's a fucking stupid light skin.
Oh man, you should have been the Browns, Dom. I would have played you week two. It really would have made you quit. Corey, I play the Cardinals week 3 and 5 this year, man.
I'd be impressed if you made it that far.
Where do you come up with these sayings, bro? Like, literally, where do you come up with... The honest college try. I've never heard of that. What?
It is a phrase. It's an obscure one, but it is a phrase.
Hand over fist.
Yeah.
That's my favorite one.
That one's a real one, too.
Oh, shit. I never asked you to get it.
No, I'm not saying to you, Ryan. I know you've repeated that 100 times. I know you've repeated that 100 times. I know. I never asked you. I know. Take that fucking phrase and stab yourself with it fucking 800 times.
Bro. Stab myself with a phrase. Let's go.
You're actually kidding,
guys, let's stop harping on the dead fish. I'm just trying out these sayings.
I'm saying if I don't compete in any games, I'm not going to continue playing, Corey. What do you want me to do? Continue getting... It's 35-3 in the first half. I've already have another 3 and out.
Honestly, as long as he gives it a college try, I'm fine.
I don't want to... Corey, I don't want
to... Listen to this.
Truly don't give a fuck.
No, this is a good spin.
Yeah.
Let's do this. Put it this way, alright? You play enough video games, right? When you play a video game, what happens? You play the game and you figure it out as you go. You fucking know football, figure it out.
Just like... Remember that really hard level of LEGO Pirates? Remember when LEGO Pirates was giving you shit? You didn't give up. Make a playbook. Fetch your audible.
All right. What's your answers? Tell me your answers, please.
Dom.
Dom says, "What is a college try?" Oh shit! That's all I care about. Yo, Lawrence, like Lawrence Fectu is right below me on the legacy leaderboard. What?
Oh my God. It's 2:30.
Another great start for Kyler. What a guy.
You got it all of the things you ever wanted. You have more.
This
is the
music video. Oh my God. This is about Katie. Worst quality ever. In the fucking basement. I can smell the basement right now.
Where was that house?
In paradise. Oh, you got it all. Motherfucker's wearing gym shorts with a foam clip on it.
Hell yeah, dude.
Look at him.
Is the disc still available?
He's almost to 1k views.
Yo, there's a picture of you on here. Yeah. Hey. Oh,
this song is with me. Didn't he just buy a bunch of MacBook shit to start recording again?
Oh, she's funny.
Young Jiggy in your asshole and breasts. Classic. Jesus fucking Christ. Sometimes you need the faith. Sometimes you need to know your worth. Sometimes you need to wait. Shoot like the golden boy, but it's on the bait. You can't negotiate with Drake.
Who are his subscribers? Go on their page. You'll probably find the DMs. Sometimes I need a vacay. Meditate, hydrate. Protect my energy before engagement. Having nothing, you're labeled impatient. But once the boss made it, you're labeled amazing. Meticulous with words, such a force of nature. I don't want to seem absurd, but that boy's a gangster. Focusing on me, away from Tel Aviv. Barbados with the hustle pockets, LIDs. Distinctive destinations, all I want to see. Oceanfront residences, three different ones a week. Because I deserve that. Telstar, 2012. It's our year, baby. Six figures every year, yeah. In front of this line is where my turn at.
What team are you now?
Jaguars. My favorite part about that video is he ends it on a miss and is so confident. I thought you were amazing.
So he already graduated too.
In 2002. He bricks it.
Dylan's a superstar now.
It's our year, baby.
Oh my god.
Nice abilities, too. Good abilities. I made Aaron Jones a superstar for Corey. No, I won't.
You give up Juju in your first round pick and you can have him.
Yeah, I'd do that.
Oh, okay. Sure, sure.
No, he's doing the first.
Those are your first round picks and your top five pick, because you suck.
Alright, I'll edit into something you can trade for.
Yeah, what do you have to do? Is overall or is...
I'll just edit his position. I'll make him a kicker. No.
No.
Ah, you know
he's
better.
He's not just as young, motherfucker.
He's more than 2 years older.
So why don't you want Juju then? Well, you got fired. Juju's 26.
A first in him is. In Juju.
You don't even
so
need
fair.
Juju, bro.
That's so fair.
You're being greedy if you want Juju, right, too.
Y'all have to do the trade.
I'm ready to send a trade right
now. Okay, he's a kicker. Go find him.
Juju in the first, you have to set a video.
Oh, this is gonna re-roll him. Oh well, fuck it. Too late now to change it.
Oh, let's just re-roll this year.
No, that's not fair.
Did you already do it, Corey? That was fast.
Did you do the pick? It did. It went through.
Yeah, the pick's gone.
I'll change him back now. You have to go back to the screen and then go back in. He's already there.
I said you can have Jamar Chase, but he has to stay a kicker.
Some really cool fake punts.
We've got a 45 overall superstar. You already know what it is, bro. His kick power is pussy.
What was his number? Is that what
he's
you wanted to be?
Right now. Leave him at number one. Let's go.
Alright, he's 81.
I thought there was going to be an 80s, bro. That's ugly.